had them. They were in our sights, and Captain Carroll just let them go.
What could she do with our missile guidance scrambled?
We could have done something. Now Lyndon Javes and Vanguard Squadron are laughing at us.
They're running scared, dragged down by an injured fleet. If anyone's laughing, it's Captain Carroll.
Let's just get to the briefing room. The Nadiri dockyards are burning. Their Starhawk flees before us. Lyndon and Vanguard are within our reach. Vengeance is sweet, isn't it? But this is no time to get complacent. I've waited too long to let Lyndon slip away again. Admiral Sloan is adamant that the Starhawk be destroyed, but we cannot engage it directly. The tractor beam is too powerful. Instead, we must force them into the Ringali Nebula. There, Vanguard and their battleship will be erased from history. Our Empire has called us to serve. We cannot fail. Our enemy is on the run. You have done well, Titan Squadron. But in order to stop them, I need you to break off from the Overseer and fly ahead of the enemy fleet to set a trap. LT-514's calculations indicate that the remains of the Nadiri fleet is attempting to reach the New Republic capital of Chandrila. To do so, they must navigate the junkyard of scrapped Imperial ships they've been using to build that monstrous Starhawk. Poetic, isn't it? We've detected several reactor cores in the junkyard. Titan, fly ahead of their fleet and use the cores to create a minefield on their path. Active cores will detonate when shot and devastate any ships nearby. That includes you. Wield this advantage cautiously. Destroy any Republic starfighters attempting to scout the dangers of the debris field. Your TIEs alone may struggle against the fleet's larger ships. Detonate the cores to take them out. If all goes according to plan, the Starhawk will either be destroyed in your minefield or be forced to divert into the deadly Ringali Nebula. Either way, we win.
I trust you see the wisdom in our strategy. Come now. Even damaged, the Rebel fleet still presents a legitimate threat. We can't simply attack it in the open.
Too exposed.
Exactly. Sabotage is the answer. We pick the fleet apart, thin their numbers, and leave the Starhawk right where we want it.
Defenseless.
Precisely. If all goes to plan, you and the rest of Titan Squadron will have a clear run at the Starhawk, Lyndon Javes,
and Vanguard.
Ah, yes. Vanguard's squadron continues to be a vexing anomaly in my calculations. A problem you two are, happily, well positioned to correct. Good luck. I'll be monitoring you from here.
I don't know how you can be so calm. I've never been more ready for a mission in my life.
Good. Ride the adrenaline. But remember...
Yes, Varko, don't die. You've said it 100 times. None of us are replaceable.
Actually, I was going to say I need you alive because if our plan works, there's a good chance we'll be fighting the Starhawk in the middle of a nebula. If that's how this ends, then I want that good old Von Reg Fury covering our backs.
We came so close at Nadiri and they slipped through our fingers. Not again. Not today.
Pace yourself. Make sure that fire's there when I need it.
Can we just get started?
For this mission, you're authorized to fly a TIE Bomber or a TIE Reaper. Hoped you'd pick that.
Overseer, Titan is outbound and advancing ahead of the enemy fleet.
Excellent. Dismantle their fleet in the debris field. They'll die here or divert the Starhawk into the Ringali Nebula.
Squadron, on me. We're approaching the junkyard now.
This isn't just a junkyard, Varker. It's an Imperial graveyard.
How many different destroyers do you think they left out here? And what did the Republic do to their crews?
Doesn't matter. We can't change what happened. All we can do now is deliver vengeance.
Before we're done today, this will be a rebel graveyard too.
Overseer, we've reached the target destination.
The enemy is advancing as expected. You have time to prepare our trap.
Copy that. Let's find those reactor cores.
Remember, only active cores are explosive.
And the rest are useless duds. Understood. How exactly are we rigging these cores to explode?
We're not. The active cores are volatile. It only takes a few shots to detonate them.
So the rebels inadvertently created their own minefield. I love it.
That core isn't active, so it's useless to us. Destroy it and move on. Inactive. Scan another core. The proximity sensors on active cores will alert us to enemies in range of our explosives. If you hear the alarm, a ship is inside the kill zone. That's when we attack the cores and detonate. Active core located. Precision above all else.
Their fleet must not reach Chandrila.
safe. Enemy in position. Detonate the core.
Oh, well done, Titan 3.
Thank you.
Entry. Follow me.
A rebel frigate has entered the debris field.
Understood, Overseer. Titan, attack formation. Follow my attack vector and engage the frigate.
These fools, they underestimate Imperial superiority. Superior strength, superior ingenuity.
True, but you're not fools.
The Starhawk couldn't cross this field without knowing what it was flying into.
If the New Republic is willing to sacrifice this much, what does that tell you about the value of the Starhawk? They're going to be devastated when we destroy it.
You're too close to the core.
Thank you.
Javes and his wretched Starhawk will die.